Hello astrology lovers, welcome to Astro Basic, the first place to learn astrology. I'm Jayant Kumar and I'll be your host for today's session from Astro Basic channel. Today I'm going to discuss about karmic tape number. So basically, what is this karmic tape number? Actually, numerologists believe that our soul takes birth after birth, and the result of this birth is also getting impacted by the work, the deed, what we have done in the last birth. So if we have done good, so we are also reaping that fruit as a good in this life. And if we have done something bad, then in this life we are facing challenges. So these challenges, the burden, which is basically called the karmic tape number, and this happens because we have done something bad in the past life. So if you don't believe in these incarnation and rebirth concept, then still okay, but the number, karmic tape number, if that is coming into your core number or essence cycle number, it still creates problem for you. So whatever be the reason, either you believe past karma things or not, but it still create problem in your life or challenges in your life. So what are these karmic tape numbers? So 13, 14, 16 and 19, these four numbers are called karmic tape number, and it can come in your core number. So what are core numbers? So core numbers are like life path number, birthday number, expression number, personality number and heart design number, and these essence cycle number, these cycles. So that if it comes, then it creates challenges in your life. Karmic tape number 14. This number basically says that you are getting this number in your core number or essence cycle number because you have misused your freedom in the past birth. That means you haven't used those freedom in a good way. So that's why you are getting this time problem. And what the problem it creates basically, it always gives you the circumstances, the situation is very surprising. So you always feel ups and down in front of you, like hiccups kind of, and so that whenever you try to work, you always get surprising things, and due to that you are not able to work that. So because you, it will force you to not to commit. Second thing is what it will do, that it will create instability between your mental things and your emotion things. Due to that, sometimes you are very high emotional, your emotion is very high, and second time sometimes like your mentally you are very practical, and this balance and the surprising surrounding leads you to go to that some bad habits like drugs, alcohol, or some sensual things like food, sex and all those things, your company, bad companies and all. So you have to be very careful to your emotion as well, and you have to learn how to balance between emotion and physical things. So the solution and suggestion for karmic tape number 14 is basically you have to be committed. You have to commit it with the right path. You have to be committed, whatever you are going to start, you have to be very committed for that. So if you are committed, and then you will be achieve your task smoothly. And even though the circumstances will come, surprising things, but if you are committed, you will overcome that situation. Second thing, you need to learn the balance between your emotion and your mental things, so that you cannot go to the bad habits. And those emotion, even though that thing looks very nice in starting, but you have to be very careful. I will not touch those things like drugs or alcohol or the bad company of that. I will not go that side. So that the commitment you have to do with yourself. So this is basically the solution and suggestion for karmic tape number 14. So this was my analysis for karmic tape number and their solution and suggestion. And if you have any question related to this topic, please visit my website www.astrobasic.com, ask question section. And if you want to know more about this number, and if you want to know like whether the karmic tape number is coming in your life or not, I would highly recommend, please go and generate my numerology report, and all the important numbers related to your life I have given in that report. That report is basically blueprint of your life, so you can take that report and you can understand yourself very better way, and better way, and you can use that report in your life. Second thing is, if you are interested in numerology learning, or you want to learn numerology, or you're looking for the numerology concept which you can use in your daily life, I have written numerology book, Numerology and You, published now, so you can buy that. I have given that link also in the description. So it will help you to understand numerology in very practical way. It is more of a conversation wise, and you will find this book very useful because it is very easy to understand, and I have focused more on the learner who is new in numerology and the second one who want to use that numerology in their daily life. So you can buy that book as well. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe below or a small YouTube tiny icon. And thank you. Stay tuned. See you next video. Bye bye.